We still play through it.
Man, I wasn't coming out of the game. It would have been our first road win. You know, I knew we didn't have enough to, a lot of guys to go out there and play. So this is the way I'm wired, man. I'm just sticking out to the
end. This is one for you guys because of the fact that you guys have played so poorly on the road, the fact that there's all these injuries, and be one of the better teams in the West.
It's huge boost to our confidence, and we got to play, you know, the best team in the West tomorrow. So it's just, we got to carry this momentum and to our ability to hold on to
the ball. What did Glenn show you guys? I mean there's one thing to do well in summer league and the preseason. But what did he show you guys?
I played amazing. He played out of his mind, and I knew he was capable of this all season long. And, you know, I was a little frustrated he didn't get a chance to show it at first. You know, he wasn't being aggressive, but now he's attacking. Playing great defense, and he had a couple big stops on Westbrook. He's a great player, and I'm glad he's going to show it on the biggest stage now.
I know you guys have had some good defensive performances, but would you say this is the best and what you guys are potentially able to show if you guys play as a cohesive unit?
I'm not exactly sure. I mean, we have to watch tape tomorrow to find out, but it felt like he did a great job. 31.